वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं। सो वी आर इटर्नली रिलेटेड विथ कृष्णा। एट द प्रेजेंट मोमेंट इट इज सिंपली फॉरगॉटन, सप्रेस्ड। दैटफॉर वी आर थिंकिंग दैट वी हैव नो रिलेशनशिप विथ कृष्णा, बट दैट इज नॉट द फैक्ट, बिकॉज वी आर पार्ट एंड पार्सल ऑफ कृष्णा। The relationship is eternal. Simply, we have to revive it. That is Krishna consciousness. Krishna consciousness means we are now in different consciousness. I am thinking that I am Indian, somebody is thinking I am American, somebody is thinking I am this, I am that. But the actual thinking should be I am Krishna. That is Krishna consciousness. I am Krishna. And in Krishna consciousness, relationship, because Krishna is for everyone, therefore I become everyone's. You try to understand. In India, the system is, when a girl is married to a boy, so, in your country also, everywhere, the same system. Just like the nephew of the boy calls the girl aunt. Now how she becomes aunt? And because in relationship with her husband. Before the marriage she was not aunt. But as soon as he is related with her husband, the husband's nephew becomes the nephew. It is just try to understand the example. Similarly, if we re-establish our relationship or our original relationship with Krishna, and Krishna is for everyone, therefore I become for everyone. That is real universal love. The artificial so-called universal love cannot be established unless you have established your relationship with the central point. Just like you are American. Why? Because you are born in this land. Another American is a member of your family. But if you become something else, then you have no relationship with another American. So we have to re-establish our relationship with Krishna. Then the question of universal brotherhood, justice, peace, prosperity will come. Otherwise there is no possibility. The central point missing. How there can be justice and peace? It is not possible. Therefore, in the Bhagavad Gita, the peace formula is given. The peace formula is that one should understand that Krishna is the only enjoyer. Just like in this temple, our central point is Krishna. If you are cooking, it is for Krishna, not that we are cooking for our purpose. Ultimately, although we shall eat the prasadam, but when we cook, we don't think that we are cooking for ourselves. We are cooking for Krishna. When you go outside to collect some fund, it is not that the persons who are in the kirtan party, they have got any personal interest. No. They are collecting or they are distributing the literature on Krishna's sake for making people Krishna conscious. And whatever collection is there, that is being spent for Krishna. So in this way, when we are practiced to this system of life, everything for Krishna, that is Krishna consciousness. The same thing, what we are doing, we have to do. Simply we have to change the consciousness that I am doing for Krishna, not for my personal. In this way, if we develop Krishna consciousness, then we come to our original consciousness. Then we become happy. Unless we come to the original consciousness, then we are crazy in different degrees. Everyone who is not in Krishna consciousness, he is to be supposed crazy, because he is talking on a platform which is temporary, transient. It will be finished. But we, as living entity, we are eternal. So temporary business is not our business. Our business should be eternal, because we are eternal. And that eternal business is how to serve Krishna. Just like this finger is the part and parcel of my body. But this finger's eternal business is how to serve this body. That's all. Yes, it has no other business. And that is the healthy state of the finger. If it cannot serve the whole body, that is disease condition. Similarly, Krishna is eternal. We are eternal. Nitya nityanam chetanas chetananam. These are the Vedic instructions. The supreme eternal is Krishna. And we are also eternal. We are not supreme, we are subordinate. Nitya nityanam chetanas chetananam. He is the supreme living entity. And we are subordinate living entity. Eka bahunam vidadhati kaman. That one living entity, one eternal, he is supplying all the necessities of life to the plural number eternals. Eka bahunam. Unlimited number of living entities. You cannot count. Bahunam. This is our relationship. So, as part and parcel, we have to serve Krishna, and we are subordinate. He is supplying our necessities. He is the Supreme Father. This life is normal life and liberated life. Any other life beyond this conception of Krishna consciousness, that is sinful life.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,